Hi student, how are you? I hope you are very well. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Nyan Engineering Modern School. Now today, we discuss about the Standard 6 subject GE, chapter number 30, conjunctions. Previous video we discussed about the some of the exercises on conjunction. Now further moving, in a focus, fill in the blanks with the correct conjunction. Fill in the blanks with the correct conjunctions. First blanks. Mira quien. Mira can either stay. Either stay with her aunt in Delhi. Aunt in Delhi. Blank. In the bracket. And or. She can stay. She can stay with her friends. With her friend. First, Mira can either stay with her aunt in Delhi. In the bracket, either or she can stay with her friends. Means first sentence, this conjunction already shown to either with. Your answer is or. Either or means Mira choose any one options. First of all, stay with her auntie Billy. Or second option is she can stay with her friends. Now your answer is or. Second. Anu is kind to dogs. Blank in the bracket though. Or she is not too fond of them. Second, Anu is kind to dogs. Blank in the bracket. Though or she is not too fond of them. Though or means in the conjunctions or. If you choose your answer is or. Is not right answer because in the sentence you doesn't have a options. Means your answer is do. Means you don't choose your any options. That's why conjunction put over here do. Third one. I bought the t-shirt in the bracket though or because. It was cheap. I did not have a lot of money.
did not rent a lot of money.
I bought the t-shirt black in the bracket though or because it was cheap. I did not have a lot of money. Means in this blank you have a different types of sentence. Means the first sentence and then second sentence is in a different. Means I bought the t-shirt in the bracket though or because it was cheap. I did not have a lot of money. Your answer, your correct conjunction is a because.
Fourth one, the water slipped from my hands. Blank in the bracket and or fell to the floor.
Means in the blanks, the bottle slipped from my hands. The bottle slipped from my hands. Break in the blanks, fell to the floor in field. Means second blank, he did not break. Means you have not a choice. Means you have not a options. That's why your correct answer is N. And then fell to the floor, it did not break. Means two sentences different. Means your correct answer is a but. The water slipped from my hands and fell to the floor, but it did not break. Write down in your book.
Now, further moving, last blank,
fifth blank, I switched on the computer blank in the bracket because
for but it did not start.
It did not start. In the blank, I switched on the computer. Blank in the bracket because or but it did not start means in the blanks have a two sentence in a different.
That's why your right conjunction is a your correct answer is but
it did not start. I switched on the computer in the bracket because and but it did not start. Your correct answer is but. Write down on your book. Now, further moving.
Practice.
The following sentence have used some conjunction in a wrong manner. Underline the wrong conjunction and write the correct ones in the space provided.
First one, I am afraid. I am afraid to go out. To go out. So it is. It is quite dark. Underline this conjunction.
If the conjunction is right or wrong,
wrong
means the right conjunction is I am afraid to go out. It is quite dark means the first sentence and then this is the answer means your answer is a because.
I am afraid to go out because it is quite dark means this is the sentence is a reason.
I am afraid to go out because it is quite dark.
Second one. I am not using this pen, although It is spilling ink. Underline this conjunction is wrong.
I am not using this pen. It is spilling ink.
Right? Conjunction is a S.
I am not using this pen as it is spilling ink.
Third one. Grandma cannot read or write. Although she did not go to school.
Grandma cannot read or write. Although she did not go to school means although is not a right answer. Right answer is a she did not go to school means this is the reason.
That's why your correct conjunction is a because.
The correct answer is, correct conjunction is because. Fourth one, Shyama. Shyama did not switch on the fan either it was hot. Either is not a correct answer. Right conjunction, Shyama did not switch on the fan either it was hot. Your correct conjunction is although. Correct answer is although. Fifth, Renu does not want to sell her cycle. When it is very old. Renu does not want to sell her cycle when it is very old. When is not a correct answer, correct conjunction. Renu does not want to sell her cycle even though it is very old. The correct conjunction is even though. Correct conjunction is even though. Renu does not want to sell her cycle even though it is very old. Write down on your book. Rewrite the following sentences with unless. Means put a condition we already discussed about the unless. Unless is always put a negative sense. Means you have to sentence first of all make a negative. First one, children cannot go in if they are not with their parents. Parents. Children cannot go. Cannot go in. If changed into unless accompanied with their parents. Children cannot go unless accompanied with their parents.
Now, second one, if you are not cannot see this film. You cannot see this film.
If you are not an adult, you cannot see this film. Put a condition, you cannot see.
You cannot see. Unless you are an adult, you are an adult.
If you are not an adult, you cannot see this film. Rewrite the put conjunction unless. You cannot see film unless you are an adult.
Third one, you cannot park your car. Park your car here if you are not a resident.
You cannot park your car here if you are not a resident.
You cannot park your car here. You cannot park. Your car here unless you are a resident.
You cannot park your car here if you are not a resident. Rewrite put conjunction unless. You cannot park your car here unless you are a resident. Write down on the book.
Now, further moving for next exercise.
Join each pair of sentences with suitable conjunction of your choice. Now, first one,
Apra
not well. Is not well. Meena is also not well. Apra is not well. Meena is also not well. Means put conjunction neither. Neither Apra nor Meena are well. Neither Apra nor Meena are well. Now second one. Tapi is said. Neha is cheerful. Tapi is said. But Neha is cheerful. Because this is the sentence and these are different. That's why conjunction put over here. But third one. They are visiting the Thar desert. They are visiting the Thar desert. It is very hot there. It is very hot there. They are visiting the Thar desert. Thar desert. Even though it is very hot there. They are visiting the Thar desert even though it is very hot there. Fourth one. They did not see any lions. They did not see any lions hunting. It was too hot for the lions to hunt. They did not see any lions hunting. Conjunction because it was too hot for the lions to hunt. Now, for the next exercise, fill in the blanks with appropriate conjunction from the box. You will have to use some of them more than once. In the bracket, although, if, neither, nor, or, because, unless, and at. Means, you have to choose one of the conjunction. For the stretch, the Thar desert forms a natural boundary between India India and Pakistan. In the first blank, your answer is N, India and Pakistan. Blank. The desert is very harsh on plants, animals, a number of small hardy trees and shrubs survive the harsh climate. Means second blank, your answer is although. Although the desert is very harsh on plants. Third one, plants and animals, a number of small hardy trees and shrubs survive the harsh climate. Fourth blank, plum trees blank, cacti are native to this desert, though some of these plants have been planted here by people. Fifth blank, neither nor. Fifth one, in the blank of the secretary, scarcity of water in the desert, people have to constantly move from place to place in search of water. The answer is because of the scarcity of water in the desert, people have to constantly move from place to place in search of water. Many birds have in 11 national parks are estimated in Thar desert. Blank. We make an effort to preserve these parks. Birds like the great Indian bustard will be driven to extinction. Six blank, and your answer is unless. Blank. You were to visit some of these national parks, you made to able to spot blackbugs, blank, Indian grasses, which are also integrated. Seven blank, answer is if blackbug and. 8 blank, answer is N. Now student, here 30 chapter is over. Now further moving in our next video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.